Today I texted my wife to let her know I was bringing home some milk, but autocorrect changed it to MILF. I called the air when she messaged me back asking if the milk was hot and should she send the kids to the neighbors for the night. See, that's why I love her. It's also the main reason our marriage has lasted 26 years. She's always willing to try something new. I bought myself a year's subscription of adult toys. Every month they send me something new. The last four have been dildos. It's only May, and frankly, I don't know how much more my ass can take.